7-8 Chevy boy. Back out here again with another clean project, man. With my boy. He don't like to be on camera that much though.
What's going on?
but yeah, man. Got a clean cut it, man. I'm about to show y'all.
Usher.
Give me 1 minute. Y'all see it, man. True 442. 86 Oldsmobile Cutlass 442, man. Out here, how it run, everything original, motor, everything. Original interior. Guy keeps something. He keeps something clean, man. I ain't get a chance to record the Regal before he sold it. Just got rid of a clean Regal. Had a 6.2. What had 6.2 in it? 6.2 in it. Yeah. So he got the clean colors now, man. And the way you see it is the way he bought it. Keep it. Stay tuned. Especially on my IG and stuff, man. Because it might be for sale, man. I can't put no date on it. He can't even put a date on it. But he said it might be for sale. I'll show y'all the interior. Get in. 84,000 miles. Not a crack in the dashboard. Nowhere. You know this car was well kept. Original radio in this joint. Yep, no lights on. Clean car, man, for real. Keep it locked, might be for sale, man. Cause he also owns a short bed. An OBS. He owns an OBS too, so y'all know what that mean. We gonna be, the OBS gang gonna be thick right here in Memphis, man. For real. Cause I had to come and show y'all that. This clean car, man, he pulled up on me. He was right around the corner. You know I had to get that footage. We've been out here talking, but I couldn't let him leave without getting that footage, man. 86 Oldsmobile 442, man. To the next video. Y'all stay humble, stay prayed up, stay out the way, man. All right.
Grippin' grain, nigga, I
it's
be grippin' wood.
Free gas, nigga.
Hey. My seven. I'm dippin' in my seven. Okay. I'm thousand in my seven. I'm riding in my seven.
I got the free gas.
My seven. I'm dippin' in my seven.
Okay.
I'm thousand in my seven. I'm riding in my seven.
Motherfucking free gas mix.